Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Pokemon Ruby Randomizer. When we last left off, to be quite honest, we beat Roxanne, and we caught Quilava. That's really about all I'm... Anyways, so I leveled everyone up to level 17, and I went and talked to everyone in town and got the Quick Claw. So without further ado, let us move forward onto Dawn. This direction. Now, tunnel doesn't get through, it'll just go up and over. That sounds like it'd be a bad idea. That hound will just go wrecked. He has an Arcanine. Yeah, I figured it would know Ember, but we're gonna power through this. And a Magikarp. Oh snap! Oh, that Magikarp had Drizzle. Now, they could have made that Magikarp really power, but upon knowing Drizzle, he didn't know Swift Swim. Is there anything they ordered me to get out? Blah blah blah. There's a ball. I found an X special. I'll just sell that. I don't need that. What am I to do? Pico, blah blah blah, roar Pico. Well, I don't know about you. That's a Bulbasaur. But we're gonna run from that. We're gonna take this Pokeball. What are you coming? I read that wrong. This is a wild Ninjask with Sandstream. Grocky haul it all. That turned out to be worthless. So you wanna battle me, I will battle the fuck out of you. Booyah. My career in crime comes to dead end. I got the Davin goods. Oh yeah, cause he's gonna be the dude. Ooh, so long. Who takes me to go to Dewford. You gonna give me anything? No. Okay. Any of you guys gonna give me anything? No? Okay. That's cool too then. That's cool too then. Goodbye, Metagross. Oh, there you go. You the Devon goods? Oh, I'll give you another Great Ball. Blah, blah, blah. Ship here in Slateport. Okay, President would like to have a word with you. I'm Mr. Stone, the president of the Devon Corp. Oh, I just got word about you. You saved our staff not just once, but twice. You know, I have a favor to ask of an amazing person like you. I understand that you're delivering a package to Slateport Shipyard. But on the way, could you stop off in Dewford Town? I was hoping that you'd deliver a letter to Stephen in Dewford. Obtain the letter. Now, you should know that I am a great president, so I'll never be so cheap as to ask a favor for nothing in return. That's why I want you to have this. I got a poke and a half. Yeah. Not nearly as useful as you would hope it is, buddy. Do any of you guys want to give me anything useful? What? Would you like me to describe its features in detail? That might be useful for someone who just got it, new technology thing. Especially if it's, you know, not exactly the best thing. Or not the best thing, shit, guys, I don't even know. My train of thought went kablooey. It just, like, completely fell out. Destroyed itself. Oh, hi. Mine's looking pretty decent. Okay, I thought you'd want to battle me, but hey, whatever. I don't want to battle you anyways. Stupid whore. No, I'm just kidding, I love me. There you go. Listen here, Briny. Yes, to Dewford we go. Not bothering with all the shenanigans. Okay, so I'm gonna wanna, yo. Board money is the hottest thing whenever you're from board money. What? 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 Yeah, you got an old rod. Anything useful? No, okay. Get out of my way, sir. You. I wanna kick your Cyndaquil's ass. I wonder if he'll stay his type when he evolves. Big dude's got a Jirachi. Wow, he had like all psychic tapes. And a Stardust. Stardust Dragon, maybe? Kind of Pokeball. It's been a while since we've been here, guys. Part of me doesn't give a shit. Oh, this is bad. Am I really gonna need to teach Flash to somebody? Okay, yeah, how about... We'll be back whenever I run into a trainer or something, guys. Well, this just happened. I know exactly what's about to go down, too. I need someone with, like, really high defense to take this hit that's about to come. I know exactly what's coming. Oh my god, he couldn't take it. Okay, we'll be back again, guys. Well, guys, I think I found where we need to go. Through, you know, just kind of going around and around. Yeah, this is where we find Steven. Ah, device you have there. It's Pokenav. When trainers that have Poken is better, it keeps record, blah, blah, blah. Probably my name's Steven. Give this team Steel Wing. Now I have to hurry along. Now. Okay. Odds are you didn't actually give me Steel Wing. I got Metal Claw. That's pretty cool. Unfortunately, none of my Pokemon can learn it. Do I have anyone that can learn Fly? Because that could be a problem. Yeah, I'm gonna need to fly. Flying's kind of important in this game. I may need to catch something that can fly. Wow, I didn't... I made sure I could learn Cut and Strength and Rock Smash. Oh, but I did not check if anything I have can learn Fly. Dude, that could be a pickle. We might have to catch something, guys. Yeah, this is not what you think it is, buddy. Vulpix. As long as you don't use Ember. Yawn. Yeah, goodbye, Charmander. Anything down here used to you. Hi. I'll crush you. I'll crush you. Bite your fucking head off, mate. No. Oh, he's a Suicune. Are you serious? Dude, that's so fucking cool. Okay. Well, we're gonna get him 21s now. Well, I'm Brawly. I'm gonna kick your ass, buddy. You got a Cyndaquil. Shit, son. Let's switch to Aurora. Fuck you. Fuck your shit, buddy. I'm gonna wreck you. Stop with the potions. Fuck you. Let's go. God damn it. It's not very effective. What do you mean it's not very effective? Stupid Paris. What the hell is this Paris? Probably a stereotype. So, yeah, you're gonna burn. Dun, 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 dun. Did it say Mike? I'm pretty sure that said Mike. I don't know. Could be mistaken. Yeah, bulk up was pretty useful. Stockpile's not. I mean, it could be useful. But just not really to me. I have no idea how long we've been recording, guys. We're gonna head to Slateport. We're gonna do a little bit of stuff. I dare you to hit me, buddy. You're gonna get poisoned so hard. Yay! Don't have any ground type moves that I know of, though. I'm gonna wreck you! Yeah. Oh, snap! That's not gonna work, though. Vaporeon! Sub Vaporeon. Oops. Let's go, bro. Are you ready for this? Fake out. Fake out is ridiculously OP in the beginning of the games, guys. And I don't know if you knew that, because most people wouldn't think to use it like, oh, it's the only move I can use on the first turn. Well, it's actually pretty OP. Like, I remember using this in, I think it was like Black 2. And there was a point in the game where I could like almost one-shot anything with Fake Out. It was ridiculous. I mean, I don't even know why it was so OP, but I mean, it doesn't affect him. Shit, we got a ghost type bioplane here. Ready to get wrecked. Yeah, I think it's gotta be a ghost type. Oh my god, it's a ghost dark. How dare you? How dare you do that? Mommy! That's right, call for your mom. Your shit just got wrecked. Call my papa Snot. Yeah. Oh shit, it's a Swampert. Why didn't I use... What do you mean it doesn't affect the Swampert? Why is everything a ghost type? Is this thing ghost dark too? My lord. But yeah, we'll finish battling these guys and call it an episode. Yeah, get wrecked. Alright, he is at 21. He no longer gets to battle until everyone else is up to speed. Which won't take Brock very long. Where are you? Okay, there's obviously. Aha! I was gonna say there's obviously someone I didn't beat yet. We're just gonna fake it out. We're just gonna let him. I was trying to knock him out. Like, as rude as that is. Awesome. Alright, guys. We won't end the video on that note. We will actually end the video. Not even talking to them. We will end the video here, guys. I will see you guys again next time. Goodbye, everybody.